I made this decision while I was a medical student in Karachi, Pakistan, and particularly I chose pulmonary medicine quite early on during medical school because pneumonia is the largest killer of children under 5 years of age. And in fact, about 250,000 kids don't even live to see their first birthday. So that's the reason I chose pulmonary medicine. My approach to care is really putting the patients first. And for pediatrics, it means putting the parents and the caregivers first. And when I see them in clinic, I ask them, you know, I will provide the medical piece, but you will provide really the personal piece. You know your child best, you know, better than anybody else in the world. So I really, you know, want them to be involved in the care of their child, and we do this together. I'm Zarmina Ehsan. I'm a pediatric pulmonologist and sleep medicine specialist at Children's Mercy Kansas City. The thing about pulmonology that really, really drew me to it was that a lot of the disorders are fixable. So the kids will live with that throughout their lives, but there's medications and treatments out there that you can use to help them deal with their problems and kind of, you know, go through childhood. There's kids who can't run just because they get short of breath. They can't play with other kids. They have to sit down. There's kids with sleep disorders who sleep so much that they're missing out on birthday parties. They're falling asleep in school. They're failing their grades. And when they come to us and they get diagnosed, they feel so much better that they can now go through life and just be a child. Success for me is really a smile on the child's face, really. So, you know, if they can sleep better and they can breathe and they can go on being a child, that's what's most rewarding about my job.